Good morning, Highlands. My name is Claire.
And my name is Monse.
Today is Friday, April 25th.
And weather, it should be a partly cloudy but pleasant day with a high of 75.
The word of the week is connections, meaning relating to what you read to something else you know.
Here is your Scotty news. Starting today, we will be airing the ASB candidates' campaign videos. If you are a 6th or 7th grade class, you will want to wait for the end of announcements to view the videos.
Students, remember on the last week of school, if you have 3 or more detentions, you will not be allowed to participate on the last day of school celebration. Start going to detention and get them cleared. If you do not know how many you have, you can look it up in Hero, ask your teacher, or any other staff member. Your parent will have sent a notice about your detention.
Will be have sent?
Shut up.
Okay. In sports, incoming Southeast freshman football players will have a signing ceremony on May 1st at 6 p.m. in the Southwest Auditorium. Please contact Coach Sana Chisen if you are interested in participating. His email address is aaron.sanchisen@kz.org. The all-program spring football meeting will take place afterwards at 7 p.m.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to
Maria Alame Nohura O Hasnawi, Emmanuel Gonzalez, Brio Montalo,
and Ali Register.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here is what's on the menu today. Fish sandwich and fries, 6th and 7th grade classes. Please stay tuned for your ASB campaign videos.
Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver a Scotty News.